Right, let's have a look. Yeah, that's a bit tougher. Now entering Watcher's Hollow. Everything happening now.
Pistol ammo up here. There's some rifle ammo over here as well.
Yeah, that's what I need. I haven't got any of that. Yoink! Something. rocket launcher or something. Yep, he's got a rocket launcher.
And he's not afraid to use it.
Not afraid to use it, and I'm out of ammo. Again. Ooh, yeah.
Another one here with a rocket launcher.
Damage to the bomb, real.
Yeah.
So the thing is, he had armor on, so I thought if I shoot him in the bomb, it might do more damage.
In the booty. Yeah.
Bomb shot for the win.
There's some over here, look.
Yeah, I'll pick some up.
Don't run over the edge though.
Ooh, sneaky little chest, eh? I got 6 shots, I'm good.
Yeah, bullets here.
6 shots is all I'm gonna need. A big ammo pack, yeah. Right, is this kind of it? Just is this like what it is? Just like this area. It can go anywhere. Ooh, don't fall on the edge.
That's what I mean, don't go running towards.
I was so close to like spinning off the edge. But I'm good. Yeah, so was that it? Let me have a look. What's that area up there we haven't looked at? Hold on. It's over here. Yeah, it's over here.
Let's go for it.
Ooh, nice bit of iron there. Can we get. Ah, hold on.
Nice one.
Can I get over that? Because it's stuck down there. Stop. So, we've done all this. No. It's showing this area down here is black.
Checkpoint here.
Checkpoint. There'll be no cooking tonight. Takeaways only. Yeah.
Oh, servant cage key.
Cage. So where's the cage? That. Have you seen a cage? Anybody? Cage? Yeah, that checkpoint's where we came in.
Hmm.
I haven't seen a cage. Have you seen a cage?
Nope, not with a servant in it.
Huh?
Not with a servant in it.
But unless we need it for somewhere else. Seems a bit odd to pick it up here. Because we had to go all the way around to get to that key, didn't we?
Yeah.
Which would suggest that it's not here that the cage is. Because... why would it send you all the way around to the exit before you found it? We found it over here, didn't we?
Well, I have to say, I wasn't with you when you found it, so...
yeah, I wasn't sure if it was you or me that picked it up. I picked some bits up, then it went, but I don't know if it was you or me. But I was over here. And this is like the last section before... yeah, I didn't see any cage or anything in it anywhere. So I'm going to assume it's just you pick it up and leave here and there's a cage outside somewhere. But... I don't know.
Possible.
Eh?
It's possible.
Well, what I suggest we do is we take it with us and if we've still got it afterwards, then we come back here.
Yeah, sure.
Save it here. Yammer. He stuck his head and got absolutely wiped out.
Wiped out, yeah.
He's like, what's that?
How are you for bullets? Rifle?
Yeah, I'm not bad. If you need some, take it. If you need some, take it. I'm kind of alright. I got 87, so I'm alright.
Okay. Some hit them. Rifle.
thinking big cook pots, I tell you.
Well, look at the size of the meat that's hanging around.
And the size of these pots in here. Three of them.
Oh, lordy.
Don't know what they're bone effigy things. Whatever they're supposed to be. You got fucking...
Yeah.
Iced. Literally.
Big guy there, I think.
That one?
Yeah. Big shielded guy.
Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, we're missing something. Here, yeah, right down this corner. Right down there.
Right down.
Just because I could.
Yeah.
There's something big down there.
Yeah, yeah, shielded guy.
Right, go down there and have a look. I'll look up here.
Okay.
There's a lot of... Right
here.
Yeah. I'm above you.
Thank you.
Last, used up my last shot on him. With the rifle in there. I was up here. Reckon that'll kill me if I fall down here.
No, there's rocks below.
Oh, okay. Rocks will cushion the blow.
Oh, I see. Yeah, if you land on them, they will. Well, I mean, they've got snow on them, that's what I mean. They're not just bare
rocks. I was sitting there waiting for you for the moment that it twigs.
I got other things on my mind.
Lovely soft rocks. I'm going to get you a nice rock for a
Well,
pillow.
I mean, I mean, I thought you could see they had snow on them. I mean.
Right. Let's go see what this is all about.
What, through the misty mist?
Through the misty mist. The glowy misty mist.